wrote this one in about 30 minutes. I often do that for some pieces that are in free time. I didn't expect to use this on my recital, and yet, here it is. Yeah. And this is a very interesting structure. As it has been rehearsed, it has changed kind of the structure and the way that I envision it, because with a name like Music Before Objects, there's the obvious inspiration of the great Steve Reich, a minimalist composer, or one of my great compositional inspirations. However, it is slowly, in the great scale of timeliness, it has gone away from Steve Reich and more towards John Cage. And as the name implies, these aren't just any four objects. They are truly any four objects, as evidenced by my instrument, my wallet, which I got from my father, and this is a set of car keys that I use for the car that's currently parked behind Thorn. So, yeah, I hope you enjoy, and yeah. exciting evening of composition recitals. I hope you all keep coming next year. And in fact, if you look at the back, there are a lot of fun music department events that are coming up